If you've emptied the recently deleted folder, you need to restore your iPhone from iCloud or iTunes backups, or seek help from professional iPhone data recovery software. This video will show you how to recover deleted photos and videos via different methods. Although the deleted photos and videos might still be on your iPhone, you'd better avoid saving too many newly taken photos or videos after data loss, because any new data could overwrite your previous data. Please ensure your chosen iCloud backup that contains your needed deleted photos, because after the restoration process, your selected backup will overwrite all the existing data. Click Settings, General, Reset. Erase all content and settings. Your iPhone will restart. When it comes to the Apps and Data screen, click the Restore from iCloud Backup button. If you've backed up your iPhone using iTunes before, then you can use it to restore your iPhone. Launch your latest iTunes and connect your iPhone to the computer. Click the iPhone icon on the left corner. Go to Summary, Restore Backup. If you have no iCloud and iTunes backup, how to get deleted photos and videos back on iPhone? With professional iPhone data recovery software, like AOMEI Data Recovery for iOS, you can begin the iPhone data recovery process anytime. No need to reset your iPhone and erase all content and settings. It can let you preview all the files and restore selected data to your iPhone. It supports different models of iPhone, iPad, as well as iPod Touch. Simply hit the link in the description to download this software. Here, my suggestion is that you can first try to use this software to recover your data and see if the result is complete or satisfactory to you. If the result is right what you want, then you can upgrade to its paid version to export them. To be honest, almost all the recovery software is paid for nowadays. If the result is not good, then some of your data may have been overwritten, and maybe now you don't want to recover the data and you save money. Okay, now I'll show you how to use this software to recover deleted photos and videos. It's simple. After running AOMEI Data Recovery for iOS, on your PC, connect your iPhone to the computer, tap Trust This Computer, and click Scan Now. Under the Photos and Videos tab, select the photos or videos you want, then click Recover. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.